So it seems we'll have an opening for a gal who'll be just as fun-loving and maybe not quite as freewheeling. They want to be one of the nicest kids in town. Well, cut school tomorrow and come on down to see some WCZT audition.
Since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs is booming. I'm like too funny, honey.
Oh, stop, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm going to audition to dance on a TV show.
You're going to have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. No one's auditioning for anything. And what did I tell you about that hair all ratted up like a teenage Jezebel?
Mommy, you're so 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie Kennedy, rats her hair.
Yeah, well, you ain't no first lady. I am. No, she's a hair hopper, and that's what got her put in detention again. Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us. You know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it! This is America, baby, and you gotta think big to be big.
Being big enough is not the problem.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus, but I said, no, that's what you want. I had dreams of my own. I kept of opening up a chain of joke shops worldwide. So, okay, I've still only got one, but someday, if I can figure out a way to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'm gonna make the noise heard around the world. You follow your dream, baby. I'm grabbing an orange cushion, heading back down to the Hardy Harbor. I got my dream, and I love it.
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy, turn back and get back up here and help me. I'm facing hampers of laundry and my diet clothes wearing off. You want to be famous, you learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. Now that's a skill you can take right to the bank. You think I wanted to spend my life washing and ironing people's clothes? No, I wanted to design them. I thought I'd be the biggest thing in Brazil as well. You deal with what life gives you now. Start folding.
But all I was doing was watching Corny Collins over Tracy!
Didn't I forbid you from listening to race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. Now, I'm willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you that Miss Hairspray crown, but you gotta work with me. Now, let me add that zit.
Stop! There is no way to treat clean clothes. One day you will own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
Hope not.
Don't contradict me!
Don't disobey me!
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No!
Mother!
Stop!
Stop telling me what to do!
Stop, don't.